Follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
That doesn't mean it. Something's missing.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
I'm ready.
Crystal.
How did you know that was there?
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Ah! Adequate.
Yes, sir!
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Another marker.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Read it.
Yes, sir!
Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Here, boy.
I've seen this language before. That's not it. highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wit, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh, I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. That's not going anywhere.
Come, boy. Boy.
Capiosa!
You.
Yes, sir.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Heavy.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Cart's still attached to
it. I see that.
Let's go! Main room, but how do you get through that?
Look for the draw chain that opens it. broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I feel it.
No way.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Thank you.
There it is again. If we just ride up with the claw somehow, we'd be to the top in no time. All the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.